Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I am going to basically review Dior Edith Lip Glow. So it's in the shade Raspberry 007. So I will be reviewing it. Basically today, I'll probably do 8 hours or maybe 12 hour check to see how long it lasts. First thing first, this lip balm has gifted to me by someone, and it's pretty obvious that I would not invest on a lip balm that costs around almost 3,000 rupees. So I would definitely not invest on a lip balm on something that would just do nothing rather than just moisturize your lips. So yeah, I would not invest. So with that being said, let's get into the video. So this is what the packaging looks like. Packaging wise, I think it's really pretty. Besides the packaging, I think the color is also really, really pretty as well. Still, I think it is definitely an overhyped product since it runs out really, really, really quickly. If you are a regular lip gloss user, then it might hurt your pocket. If we compare it with their lipsticks, then I think the lipstick would last you really, really long as compared to this. In the end of the video, I would definitely like to mention an ultimate dupe for this, and it costs just 1/4 the price of this product, so just keep watching. So let's just discuss what Dior has to say about it. So basically, it has what Dior call as color revival technology, which tends to react with different pH of every lip, so due to which it will look different from person to person. So that's just what Dior claims, and now I'm going to try this out. I do have to say that it has a really, really pretty packaging. I just love it. I mean, just look at the packaging, it's so luxurious. Now I'm going to remove the lipstick first. Just look at my face, it looks so off without lipstick. Since I have big lips, they literally look so off.
So let's just try this out.
So guys, the color here is looking a little bit warmish, yellowish color. Since I am under the influence of a warm LED light. This is how it actually looks like on my lips in real. It's supposed to give you a natural, subtle, pinkish glow, which I think it's sort of giving. So yeah guys, that is the final outcome that we've reached so far with this Dior Lip Glow. I personally recommend to get something like this, which works and looks exactly the same as this lip glow work. My top recommendation would be Kiko Milano Lip Balm, which cost almost around 650 rupees. Trust me, I have used them both and they both feel and look like exactly the same.
Okay guys, this is without the lights. This is how it looks like. I don't know guys, but I think it's looking super cute. I'm literally living this moment. It's looking so glossy. Like, it's just not looking like an ordinary, baby lips. But I still have to say that it's pretty expensive, for just the lip balm. I still believe that you can definitely, get something, a little cheaper than this. Now I will be keeping this for about maybe 6 hours or maybe 8 hours. And then I'm going to keep you guys updated about its longevity.
So guys, now I'm in the direct sunlight. This is how it looks like in the direct sunlight. It's been 8 hours since the application and it's already looking quite faded, as you guys can see.
So for those who really like this glossy raspberry lip movement going on, you can check out the link for this product.